Philippine General Consulate dito sa Frankfurt. Merong event dito.
Hi everyone! Welcome to Asian Travel Buddy. Right now, we are at the Philippine General Consulate in Frankfurt, and we are celebrating the Miss Jose Rizal's 168th birthday. I'm not quite sure, but something like that. And then right now, we are going to introduce the history of the wine.
Mabuhay! Kumusta kabayan? Here's your Asian Travel Buddy once again. In this video, I'm going to share with you an important event that will definitely make all our kababayans around the world even more proud. This is an event held at the Philippine Consulate General in Frankfurt, wherein they presented the new label of Rizal Wine 2024 edition, and at the same time, to commemorate the 163rd Rizal birth anniversary.
Hi! Shout out to Asian Travel Buddy!
Thank you po!
Question na kayo po nanalo, ano? Ano po yung nag-inspiration ninyo nung ginawa, nung, eto, paano po kayo, yung journey, ikwento na lang po na yung journey ninyo sa pagsali.
Nung, so, nakita ko yung competition sa Facebook, and then, nakita ko na, parang medyo may time pa para gawin. So, parang meron pa akong 2 weeks para gawin yun. So, nag-research ako about sa life to Rizal, sa Germany, tsaka, paano siya makompose para ilagay sa wine label.
Wow, galing po. So, paki-explain po, kasi may mga symbol ako nakikita dito na hindi ko alam. Ano po ibig sabihin nito, sir? Ito to po. Yeah, isang so, palakol ba to?
Ito yung alam ng Gilgan Spell. Kung saan nagsistay si Rizal.
Yun, ito po yung house yata dun na tinirhan niya.
Yung fountain.
Yes.
So, yung book si Rizal, yung Nolimitangi rin, ginawa niya dito.
Dito niya tinapos.
Dito niya tinapos.
Congratulations, sir! You deserve it!
Ayan guys, si Sir John. Mag-subscribe na kayo sa Asian Travel Buddy. Sir John here, very talented artist. Guys, ito ay sa Europe. Sir, talaga po ang inyong label. I mean, magiging famous dito sa Europe. Hindi lang sa Germany. Aabot po yan sa Spain kasi si Sir Rizal ay nag-aral din sa Spain. So, you love yung label niya, yung wine label. Maabot po yan lang sa buong yun. Thank you, sir! Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, honored guests, good evening. Welcome to the tasting of the 2024 edition of the Rizal Wine and the Rizal Wine Label Art Exhibition. Tonight, we celebrate the 126th anniversary of Philippine independence, the 70th anniversary of bilateral relations between the Philippines and Germany. And
yes, the Dr. Jose Rizal Wine Label competition started, as we just have seen, in the middle of last year. We have had
our region near Heidelberg is a wine you can only drink every day, a little bit of wine to make philosophic calls with peoples, and the wine is the best
connection
together for and Lösung.
Solution
for the biggest problems.
Please, the 2024 edition of the Rizal Wine. Let's toast to friendship, history, love, that can move a country, and can move the world.
Thank you.
Cheers. Cheers.